concept cars. And before you can hop into your SUV or travel in your sports coupe across country, your vehicle starts here as an over-the-top prototype that can make even the most difficult to please consumer dream.
The car is hard. Very hard.
Auto manufacturers spend fortunes to grab your attention and hold it. And with everything from the powerhouses of the future to the zero emissions vehicles of the next generation and some of the wildest things to ever roll on four wheels, you're gonna travel to places you never thought possible as we take you behind the scenes and behind the wheel of the world's most extraordinary concept cars.
Opening my phone.
samples of various other shows around the world. We have our toughest critics, the journalists, the buying publics, and our fellow designers. Where else can you take a peek at concept dream machines like the super chic Mercury Messenger or the Chevrolet SS Concept that looks like a modern day hot rod? You might be asking yourself, where can you buy one of these tricked out fantasy cars? The answer? Nowhere. But why would an auto manufacturer spend tens of millions of dollars to build something they'll never sell? Why do we build our concepts? Well, that's a good question. One, because they're fun. And we need to test ideas, to ourselves, the engineering value, can we come up with something new and make it better? But we also need to test the ideas to the public. They're trying to find out what the public, the people that are buying their cars and trucks, think about the concept. Does it make sense? Do we really think the public is gonna embrace this new concept? It's this huge experiment to test to kind of get an idea for what people want, what they like. And concept cars cover just about every emotion. You never want to stop smiling while you're traveling? Then take a look at one of the craziest concepts straight from Japan. If you think it looks like a box, that's because it is. Right now there's a trend among Toyota and Honda for coming out with boxes, coming out with cubes. It's kind of hopping this thing and bringing all your stuff with you. If you're concerned that your next car might have too many blind spots, open your eyes wide. Almost every inch of this concept car is a window. It's designed for urban.